was so happy he thought he'd never see the warden again. His mind was filled with visions of vacation spots, but what he didn't expect, the delivery man took the TV with the dog in it to the prison and pushed it all the way to the warden's office. While the dog was still dreaming of his new life, he saw the warden on the phone. It turned out that the TV was a wedding anniversary gift from the warden to his wife. The warden couldn't wait to turn on the TV. He wanted to watch a Western cowboy show. The big dog was scared to death, but when the warden turned on the TV, the doggy Western came on the air. The dog kept playing multiple roles on TV, but it's too hard to do it all by himself. It was too much for him. Big Dog had to end the Western, but the warden was very pleased with the show. The TV was very clean.